Jamal Musiala didn't hesitate when asked to pick the better player between Vinicius Jr. and Lamine Yamal. Musiala, in his own right, is one of the most exciting young players in world football. He played against both Vinny Jr. in the Champions League semi-final and Yamal in the Euros quarter-final. Of course, given the fact Vinny Jr. is 24 years old and Yamal is 17 years old, it is difficult to compare their careers directly at the moment. However, when asked who the better player is, the German replied with his choice instantly. "Vinny," he said. "Yeah, right now, come on, give him, Yamal, a couple of years." Yamal and Vinny Jr. are both part of the nominations list for the Ballon d'Or, which is set to be announced on October 28. He was then asked to compare the Real Madrid winger and Manchester City's Phil Foden, but maintained that Vinny Jr. was the better of the two. Next up was Vinny Jr. versus Bruno Fernandes, and once again, Musiala chose the Brazilian. Vinny Jr. has started the season in fine form, having already scored 4 goals and registered 4 assists in 9 La Liga games. As for Yamal, given his age, he is way behind Vinny Jr. in terms of physical and technical development. Jamal Musiala and Vinny Jr. played against each other in last year's Champions League semi-final, credit, Getty, but he has built on his impressive form at the Euros. The Barcelona man currently boasts better statistics than Vinny Jr., with 5 goals and 4 assists in 9 La Liga games. Musiala is also enjoying life under new Bayern Munich boss Vincent Kompany. So far this term, he has played 5 times in the Bundesliga and netted 3 goals for the Bavarians. The Bayern man is not included in the Ballon d'Or nominations list, but insisted that individual awards matter to him. "I think everyone growing up wants to win an individual award of some kind," he told The Guardian in September 2024. "But the most important thing is, we had a tough season last season, and we need to do better this season. The main focus is on winning trophies, and everything else will come when the time is right."